alongside Teddy Atlas. Good evening and welcome to London, England. We're at the Royal London Theater for tonight's main event. 10 rounds in the heavyweight division. This should be a really good matchup here tonight. All that energy that we saw, it almost boiled over at the weigh-in yesterday. Now it gets to explode here in the ring.
All right, gentlemen, protect yourselves at all times. Let's touch them up.
Little get to know you here in the opening round scheduled for 10. Nice job doubling up the jab by Money. Good smooth work by King. That's classic counterpunching.
Yeah, what he did was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave him the right hand.
You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. Right back to the belt line. A little give and take, and here comes the left hand. And coming upon the halfway mark of this three-minute round, well-placed jab by King. He's always done a good job of keeping his opponent off of him, yet setting up his own offense. I'm assuming we will see a lot of the jab out of him tonight.
Yeah, well, assume that he's going to fight a fight like his opponent has BO, body odor, you know, and he just wants to stay away from him, and he's going to use that jab as a fan. Well, not a fan, but sort of a measuring stick, a separation stick.
Good doubling up of the jab by King. He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left hand scores. Tremendous pace being set early on here between these two. Can't see this fight going the distance with this pace.
No, not unless something changes, like moving their heads a little bit.
Up top with the right hand. Last 10 seconds of this first round. Pistol's doing well here with that two-punch combination. To the head he goes with a left hand. Round comes to an end here. Glad you've joined us ringside. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas on another night at the fights. We're with you all year long, every step of the way, as is our crew. And the guys just don't get enough credit sitting back there in the production truck, but they make all this happen, Teddy.
Yeah, they do. Of course, Rick, Robbie, Mike, all you guys, Brian, Scott, Russ, we appreciate you doing all the difficult work while we get a chance to sit out here and enjoy the fun part. And by the way, you guys, after we just said that, you guys are picking up the tab tonight.
King's putting forth a great combination there.
Keep it going.
Keep it up.
One for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. Two stepping jabs by King. Blocks that punch. Good clean shot, returning fire. Well done by Pistol. King's giving us something to think about early on in this fight here, but his opponent has even more to think about. He has established the jab already.
Yes, he has established the jab. And now his opponent has to think about moving his head so he can get past it.
Well off the mark by Money. Comes right back at him with a left hand. Double jab by King. Took a shot, now he gives a left. Good job, it was sudden, it was fast, it was direct by Money. King's showing you that sublime skill right now with that two-punch combo. He has his target, he lands a straight right. body. Pistol's strategy of being a volume puncher paid off in that last round.
Don't fight his fight. Jab and move. Jab and move.
Three is underway.
Keep working. Let's see some more hand movement.
Oh, good defense there. That was a fine block by Money. Super two-punch combo by King. Pistol's been having great success with these combinations, Teddy.
Well, there's a reason for it. He's using his jab to start it, and then he's letting the punches go, letting the hands follow.
Teddy, he did a smart thing right there. Just created enough space and then landed the counterpunch.
Looked like the will of the wisps, the old great Willie Peck. Made him miss, made him pay.
Sharp two-punch combination by King. Not hitting his mark there, going upstairs. Zoning in with the overhand left. A very crisp combination by King. Pistol scoring with that right hand. Left landing well, and now he's acting like a fighter, coming back with the right hand after getting scored upon. Good job on the two-punch combo by King. Pulls the trigger right away with the left hand after getting tagged himself. Good scoring shot. It was a straight right.
Just keep working, and this is your fight. Don't get lazy out there, all right? Don't get lazy. You're winning this fight.
You have to keep your distance. Stay away from him. Keep throwing that jab. Listen, your best defense is to throw more punches. You need to throw more punches. That will keep him away.
So round number four is underway. King's been looking very good early on. Teddy, you have him up 3 rounds to 0.
I think that's the only way you can have it right now, although I've thought that before and the judges see it a different way, but he's been aggressive and he's been effective.
Well, I don't know if he's hip to the idea of becoming a counterpuncher, but I get the sense you'd agree with it.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he's got the perfect platform, the perfect form for it. The guy's walking in right now, not moving his head much. He can time him, he can counter him.
Excellent jab by Money. He's got a little something coming back at him. A counter punch scored. Goes up top with a right hand. Pistols is doing very nicely on the outside here in this fight. That is boxing 101. A nice, crisp combination by King. Accurate uppercut after taking a shot of his own. And now he's targeting upstairs. I like how he doubles up that jab by King. Turns fire with a left hand. Double jab upstairs. There's a straight right hand. Mayweather's showing you a little defensive skill there. Elbow move away from that punch. Takes one, but gets one. Good work by Pistol. Mayweather's lack of defense right now is showing up. His opponent's scoring with the right hand consistently.
Yes, he's found the target for that early on. And he's just staying with it. Nothing fancy.
money's got nobody to blame but himself. I mean, he got hit much too much in that last round.
Well, he was throwing his punches from too close. He's giving up his height. You're throwing from that close, and you're going to get counted over it. If your opponent wants to do that, guess what? His opponent wanted to. He had the desire to do that, and he took advantage.
Trying to erode away that body with the combination punching. Pistol's combination punching is working well here.
Pace yourself.
Looking good.
A little head hunting with the right. Combination to the head. You see, he comes over the top with that right hand, a real solid shot. King's three-punch combination there is going to impress the judges. Nice defense, good block by King. Money's not coming up with the results that you would want to see out of him. Now, he's trying to counterpunch Teddy, but it doesn't seem to be the answer.
No, he kind of looks a little bit like that guy who went in to get his hair dyed, you know? And he thought it was going to be just a little bit lighter, and it wound up being a lot lighter. And he said, wow, what the heck did I do? I didn't think I was going to look like this. I didn't think that I was going to box like this.
Scores up top with a left. Good flush shot by Money. Mayweather's way off the mark. That punch didn't have a chance. And round five comes to an end. King's in control of this fight, Teddy. Sometimes you can just look at it and see it as clear as day. He's ahead on the scorecards.
Yeah, I have my head on my scorecard, too. But right now, he can't afford to coast because this guy is still dangerous. He has to still stay on his P's and Q's.
Oh, a good right hand by King. Pistol picking up right where he left off. Remember how he finished that last round?
Yeah, he really finished strong, really fast. And you know what? This is a thinking man's fighter.
Mayweather's back by a left hand. Money's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination. Did you see that? He goes down thanks to a swarming attack. He got caught up in a mixer blade there.
Get up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
That's it. The fight is over. Money's unable to get up and continue on. That's what you want to see, a guy who can close the show and finish with style. He ends up a knockout victor tonight.
And that's what his trainer wanted. His trainer was even telling him, step it up a little bit, because he knew this was possible, and they got it.
Alongside Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you next time ringside.